many of you know the term as part of marriage vows, is till death do us part. In most cases, if your partner was your soulmate and someone you loved, and even at death, you don't actually part with them. They continue to guide you and help you, and they are not suffering, and they want to help you. If you start to find joy in life again, or even if you find another partner, please do not feel guilty. A lot of people feel that. They feel that they should only love that person. Of course, for a long time, you will not even want to find someone else, or for whatever time that it takes you. But if you start to develop a relationship with somebody else, do not feel guilty, because they want you to be happy.